allowed to be wrong personally, and I think that what's right is right regardless of whether or not he believes it's right. So I think everyone can agree that killing a baby is wrong regardless of
what. What you just argued then was that there is a moral difference between two gay people.
Oh, well, I never compared killing a baby.
You didn't say you're comparing this moral to...
Yes, there is a... I agree. Look, there are different types of wrong, and they're very, very different consequences.
What are the consequences in being gay?
Well, you don't have to... You can look throughout history, you can see that STDs and AIDS come about largely due to a lot of homosexual behaviour.
Right now, Australia's having a very big conversation about same-sex marriage, and Brian used to put out a statement thing, basically came down on still voting no.
Yeah.
Where do you stand?
I'm totally all for it.
Same-sex marriage?
Yeah, definitely all the same-sex marriage.
Has it given me a view that it does?
Yeah, it definitely does. Well, I am bisexual. I've had a couple of girlfriends, and I've had boyfriends. I feel like I was born like this. So I can't imagine that God would have made me with my sexuality if it wasn't natural or it wasn't normal.
Does it feel good to say it out loud?
It feels really good to say it out loud.
Imagine I'm Brian Houston. How would you go about convincing him that you deserve marriage as much as I do, as much as he does?
I would just let him know, this is how I feel, it's not affecting him. If I was to get married to a female, how is that possibly affecting his life?
And those handful of passages in the Bible say things like, when you see those things there, how do you think about those?
I kind of just look over them. I would just read it and be like, alright, cool, I'll just flip the page. It's like, the world's evolved.